It is 6:13 p.m. Monday, October 25th, 2021. This will be the hot train, FEC105. It's a hot Volkswagen. Wow, extra power on this one. A long train, 12,000 feet or so. Let's check it out. ECH is on vacation. Enjoy it, David. Seven in trail. Double stacks on the head end. Rattling on by us. A little bit of sunshine right there. A question in the mailbag. Do you know Albert? Well, we remember meeting Albert when he broke in. He was riding with David and Jim on his break-in trips. Sure, we remember Albert. We wish him the best of luck. ONE, Ocean Network Express. I sure like that bright pink color. There safely on by us. 6:16 p.m. Word from our correspondent. The rail grinder has tied up just above us. They should be out somewhere around 7:42. They should be grinding right here somewhere around the wee hours of the morning. There's our good friend, conductor, engineer, I beg pardon, Mr. Jim Bush, announcing 49 mile per hour on that train. Maybe we'll get up and shine a light at the rail grinder. Probably about 5 a.m. tomorrow morning. Let's go and do it from MB236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.